Ever wish you could get insurance premiums back when you don't use it up in claims? We think so too. Young parents, Michael and Mary, wanted to add in that extra layer of protection with supplemental insurance. That's when they heard about Family Heritage Supplemental Insurance. For an average of just $1 to $3 a day, they purchased the protection needed, with full confidence that any premium monies paid and not used can be returned to them. Qualifying was easy, and since neither of them have any history of cancer, heart attacks, nor stroke, they were able to complete their enrollment. They met with their representative and learned how the supplemental payments worked, and especially how they could receive their premium payments back. If they paid in a total of $10,000 in premiums, and after 25 years didn't make a single claim, they would receive 100% of their premiums back, or in this case, $10,000. Using the same $10,000 in premiums, if they submitted claims totaling $5,000, they would receive 50% or $5,000 of the remaining premiums paid. It's about time you had an opportunity to earn money paid and not used back in your pocket. Fast forward 25 years, and Michael and Mary have been blessed with their health and made no claims on their policy. Now they're enjoying that vacation they've always dreamed of. If you ask them what they love most about their Family Heritage Supplemental Insurance Plan, they'd answer without hesitation. It's the locked-in rate that never increased and still remained the same even after they received their return premium payment. We'd love the opportunity to tell you more. Call Family Heritage today,